But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
One more story, Daddy.
Okay, one more, but then a nap, because Santa Claus is scheduled to drop by any minute now.
Uncle Stefan says our palace is the safest place in the whole world.
And Uncle Stefan's right. But remember, never open the palace doors for anyone but Mommy, Daddy, and Uncle Stefan, okay?
And Celine.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree.
Do you like these ornaments?
Nope.
Not even a little bit.
Hey, surprise, surprise.
Matt, I thought you said that you weren't coming.
Yeah, apparently the Mystic Grill wasn't good enough for this guy.
Well, holidays are special. I convinced him he should stick around for the people he loves.
Which is a hell of a lot more than he can say for you, Peter Maxwell.
Ooh, we've been waiting for you.
Well, Damon's alive, as you can see. Bonnie and Enzo are late, and Stefan's dead. Merry Christmas. I've got gifts.